Odell Cornelius Beckham Jr., otherwise known as ODJ. He is a 29-year-old American footballer, rugby player, who currently plays for Los Angeles Rams, a wide receiver in the National Football League, NFL. He is widely known for his spectacular single-handed catch. You know what award he got and what records does he hold? Fear not, we will talk to you about it in this video. As of 2021, the player's net worth is $40 million. How does he earn his money and where does he spend it? What luxuries do we have? We will know in today's video because today we will look at the millionaire lifestyle of Odell Beckham Jr. Stay tuned and watch the video till the end. Odell Cornelius Beckham Jr. was born in Baton Rouge, Louisiana on the 5th of November, 1992. His father, Odell Cornelius Beckham Sr., was a star running back at Marshall High School. He played for LSU between 1989 and 1992. And his mother, Heather, also attended LSU, and she was a track runner who later went on to become the coach of the Nicholls State University track and field team. So from this, we surely know that sport talent runs in his genes. Well, anyway, he went to Isidore Newman High School, located in New Orleans, where he was a letterman in football, basketball, and track. He played for Greeny's football team. He excelled in all of the games he was part of. He got scholarship offers from many nice reputable schools like Nebraska and Tulane, but ultimately, he chose to play for LSU. He excelled in his first season. He won the Paul Hornburg Award, which was presented to the most versatile player of the football team. In the 2014 NFL Draft, Beckham was selected by the New York Giants. Later in the November game, in his debut season, he had one of the most memorable moments. It was when he scored a single-handed touchdown against the Dallas Cowboys. He broke many rookie records in his first session, and among them is the most consecutive games with 90 or more receiving yards. By December, he became the first NFL rookie to record at least 140 yards, 12 catches, and 3 scores in a single game. In the final game against the Philadelphia Eagles, he notched 185 receiving yards. At the end of his rookie year, he had 91 receptions, 1,305 yards, and 12 striking touchdowns, and he warned all of that in only 12 games. He was named Offensive Rookie of the Year by the Associated Press on January 31st, 2015, and he is the youngest player on the cover of Madden. He got really famous in his rookie season, but his success didn't stop there. He continued to perform at his best. In the 2015 season, he had some issues and controversies, which included his confrontations with Josh Norman. He was also flagged for 3 personal foul penalties, and he was suspended for 1 game by the NFL Disciplinary Committee in December due to multiple violations of safety protocols. But regardless of all of this, he performed well. He finished with 13 touchdowns and 1,450 receiving yards. He also got fined for violating the NFL uniform code. But during this season, he passed 1,000 receiving yards. His 2020 season was also cut short due to a knee injury. He finished that season with only 23 catches for 319 yards and 3 receiving touchdowns. Before wondering where he spends his millions, a question comes to mind, and that is where he earns his millions from. So fear not, as we also answer that question now. Beckham earned his fortune mainly from football and endorsements. He receives an annual salary of $15 million. Other than that, in 2018, he signed a 5-year, $95 million contract with the New York Giants, and it came with $65 million guaranteed. Odell has many endorsements with sport-related brands and other brands as well. A few big names included are EA Sports, Nike, Head & Shoulders, and Lenovo, and many more. Beckham's net worth as of 2021 is $40 million, and he made this money by football and endorsements. He earns a lot of money, but he also spends a lot of money. Where does he spend his money? We will answer just that. Beckham spent a decent portion of his money on himself, and to maintain himself, in an interview, he revealed that he spent approximately $300,000 to maintain his body. And do you know that he once bought a watch worth $2 million and then wore it on the field? Other than that, he is very active in charity work. He is also fond of shoes, jewelry, and cars, and spends a fortune on them. He mostly wears shoes custom made for himself. Other than shoes, he is a fanboy of cars. He buys many cars, and he even gifted his mother a car. He owns a triple-story house that for sure cost him a pocket, or rather many suitcases filled with money. That's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this video.